Yeah, so Avram said, "Ich mikane the koyin was at a vegelike them pach shemen." Yeah, I mikane the schus of the koyin who put away that pach shemen for chayis mishal koyin gadol. What did he say? He said that Avram, that there was a koyin when the Yevonim came, and there was a koyin was a fashtavim zayin acharbim. So Zayin Achorben and the Matamatayin, the Gansa Beis HaMikdash and the Mizbeach, there'll be Hiris the Mizbeach, and to Zayin Achorben and to Zayin Assimilation, and to Zayin Misyavnim and to Zayin Achorben. But Avek Legna Pach Shemen, because we are coming back. And now that we're coming back stronger, yeah, we're coming back. When we can, the Schus from them comes such a Moiridik, he said it in Kovna, he meant it for Kovna. Yeah. Reisnish was the Zayn though. He was Nifta. He died before the killings in Kovna. But in the beginning he was there, that's the truth. But not when it was mass killings. Yeah, but he was Nifta, yeah, all right. Yeah, but was all the Zayn, whatever the future is gonna bring. Yeah. Cloud Yisrael, Sadalamo Blaim Mapak Shemin. Sadalamo Blaim Shemin, Blaim Meeden, Blaim Lev the Torah. Well, you remember that other story I told over 100 times? That Bachar who came from Galantana, I just said over recently. I just said over, he came to Auschwitz. He came from Auschwitz. He came to. So I just said it over recently, didn't I just say it over?
No.
Did I say it recently? What? Yeah, I said it recently?
No.
No?
I said we shouldn't all be.
I said it over. Remember the story?
No.
Well, how are you going to remember? He can't remember. Not because he doesn't remember. I won't get into that.
That chops you
one. Yeah, okay. Anyway.
Yeah.
Right. No, I said on Simchas Torah. No, it was very good. I had the seats for Manic with it. So you come in, he was a poet, he was a refugee from the war. And you come in there's the soil, and they gave him a choice, you go to Kol Torah, or you go to Panovich, yeah, in the Bacha. So he said he chose Panovich. Why? He was a Hungarian Bacha. He learned that, and he go to yeshiva by the name of a city called Peru. Yeah, what's Kinshin saying for Nazar yeshiva? Nomen, Galanto, Unstorf, Matzdorf, something to sink your teeth into. Oh, it was Kol Torah. He got Panovich. Oh, this is He came to Panovich. And the Panovich Rav meets him in the hall. He meets him in the hall. Shalom Aleichem, Abacha. Vem in Zuchti, Vazuchti. Yech Zuchti, the Panovich Ruf. So he said, yeah, he told them over something that he learned there before the Machim, before the camps, before the deportations. He told them over the entire Chulin properly, like he said, yeah. So Panav Yisroel took him, he took him by the arm and said, come with me. Where are we going? And he took him to the Chazon Ish. And he said to the Chazon Ish, Rebbe, remember everybody now? Yeah. Rebbe Chavaraya of the Nitzchi is from the Torah. He's coming far the Golas, and at the Gang and the ganze Golas, and it's like the Nachamol Nachan Golas. Yeah. Araya, the Kim Atorah, Nitzchi is Atorah. Yeah. And yes, you reminded me of it. That's the saying. The Chazon Ish used to like to hear the stories from the camps, from this, he used to carry this bacha very much. And Chazon Ish teached, because he wanted to hear him serious nefesh from Yidden and all the Nisayinus. Loi omos ki echye. Loi omos nor echye. Avos, vasape maisekar. Yeah, the Chazon Ish teached. Yeah, loi omos ki echye. Avos, Why did you live? Shvira Talova in the Chloes of Eden. Asapra Maisiko. Yeah, Mardik, nice title also from the Chazanish. Yeah, the Nitzchis HaTorah, Chanukah is about the theme of Klal Yisrael, the Nitzchis HaTorah, yeah, the Nitzchis HaTorah with Darius. We'll say a Medrash. We'll say a Medrash says in Tzayf, Medrash Nalchum in Tzayf, he sees, says on the Pasuk, Al Pi HaDvarim Ha'ela, Karati Yitcha, Riz, Riz Yisrael. So Al Pi HaDvarim Ha'ela, Al Pi HaDvarim Ha'ela, the Medrash says Al Pi HaDvarim, Al Pi HaDvarim, the Gemara learns out and the Gemara says Pi HaDvarim means Tarish Bal Peh. It means the Gemara, it means the Messiah. Al Pi HaDvarim Ha'ela, Karati Yitcha, Riz. So the Gemara says, the Medrash says like this, I see them, yeah, and somebody made current events out of this Medrash. Yeah, I see them to mitargim the Torah of Yevonis. They'll come outside, the Yevonim will come, and they'll, you know, Choshech, the Medrash says, and Parshas Bereishis. Yeah, the day that they'll mitargim the Torah of Yevonis, and the Medrash says more, they'll mitargim the Torah of Yevonis, v'yoymru onu Yisrael. The Goyim are going to say, we're Yidin. Anybody tells me what that means in real life? So it's coming outside, the Targum saying the Torah of Yevonis, they'll write the Torah in all languages, yeah, and they'll say, Onu Yisrael. So how am I going to know who's Bonai? Yeah, with Mitzutorin Shali, with my secrets, with my Saidis. So Mela, I gave you Torah, not written Torah, the Goyim won't be able to learn. Yeah, that you'll have it in your minds and in your hearts and your essence and your being. You'll carry it around with you. I give you the whole Torah Shabbal Peh, the whole Maseiros HaTorah. And Medem Bistayid, and that's your Jewish identity. But what does it mean for us, Rabbi Sam? So, Kumen Atzayit, Medetagim Zayin, the Torah of Yevonis, they'll write the Bible in English, in all Shivim Lashon, and they'll say, what's the difference if I was by the hospital today? And the guy tells me, season's greetings, happy Hanukkah, whatever they're telling me. You have Hanukkah and we have Christmas. Yeah. Onu Yisrael. We're all the same, just you do this and you do that. Yeah, well, I wasn't going to get into a major debate on that issue, but that's the way they look at it. That doesn't bother me that they look at it like that. But we shouldn't look at it like that. Yeah, but we shouldn't look like it. With what are we what we are? With what? I just want to tell you something in my mamuzgar. I just want to tell it to everybody. When I was in the hospital last week, when was that? 2 weeks ago, whenever it was. So they wanted to do a certain test, a radioactive test. So I had to eat something with radioactivity in it. So they said, they'll make me scrambled eggs. I said, I decline the test. I'm declining it. I don't need the scrambled eggs. I won't need the scrambled eggs. Yeah, then we won't be able to give you the test. I'm not talking about myself, so I'm talking about you. Yeah, we won't be able to give you the test. I said, I'm not eating scrambled eggs. Yeah, I'm not eating, not the bishlakim, and then the bishlakim also, but one of the veils of tefish, got some of the muslim, I don't know what's in the tefish. Yeah, I'm not eating eggs, that's all. Well, we won't be able to give you the test. Okay, it's nice, so we're getting dressed. Yeah. You know what? They figured out they could do it with oatmeal. Medav sich nicht losen. No, not doing it. So they went, we're not going to do the test, so don't do the test. That's nice. Yeah? Well, all I meant to say, I'm trying to tell you, it's to get to everybody. Yeah, but it's not going to be as good as with the scrambled eggs. I don't know. They built Medicare. Yeah, it's just as good. It's good enough, whatever it is. Yeah, it's just as good. Anyway, I really wanted this. Why I said it now, because I wanted to tell this to the Bachar. I just want to get it to you. Yeah. Sometimes, it's a corner or something else. Yeah, but the Bedikas on top of Bedikas. Okay. V'yaymru onu Yisrael. Jewish identity. Midvas of mid Jewish identity. Yeah, what is it? What defines us? The Gemara. The Torah Shebal Peh. The Zaydim Biyad. Oiske Sarasacha, the learning the Torah. Yeah, they sit and you're Oisik and Torah and you ask and you answer Zaydim, Yad Oiske Sarasacha. Who are the Zaydim? How do you touch Zaydim? How does Zaydim touch Zaydim? Zeide melitzuni ad moed miteros chaloinatisi. Zeide melitzuni, zeide miteros chaloinatisi. We had a skate, Sarasech, on the bottom of the Isaac Phyllis that I just opened. Yeah? Zeide melitzuni ad moed miteros chaloinatisi. On the Israel. So how, if we want to, we're talking about the nitzchis of Klal Yisrael, the kiyum of Klal Yisrael. Kiyum of Klal Yisrael means ourselves, our children, yeah, many of us are einiklach. We mean the continuity, the hemshech of Klal Yisrael. That's what the Sudas HaDorah is about. That's what the Yontif is about. That's what we're all about. Yeah, that's what we're doing here, boys. That's what we're doing, that's what we're living. And the older you get, the more you feel this, the more you feel that's what life's all about. That's your whole, who you are. Who am I? Yeah, who am I? Well, at the end of the day, my children, my enikach. At the end of this, it's yelled and it's covered. And at the end, you want to know? Yeah, my children, my enikach. Did my Torah? Yeah, and it's get weiter. Then I'm somebody. And if not for that, then of course. Yeah, that's everybody's thoughts, one level or another. And as you get older, you feel it more. You feel it more and more. More and more. We have, you put them, as the Gemara says, mezuzah yimin v'nechanek and smog. Why do you care what a mezuzah is? Just put the nechanek and smog. What's that the nechanek and smog with the mezuzah? Mezuzah is a smog like Esa. Did you ever think of this maybe? Mezuzah yimin v'nechanek v'nechanek. Well, if you put it on the left, the mezuzah is going to be on the right. I don't know. Yeah, in the kiyum, we want to say lomdash. In the kiyum of nechanaki, you need mezuzah miyamin. Yeah. Is that the way the lomdash will say it? For sure. Yeah. But tell me, what was mezuzah miyamin? What was mezuzah miyamin? What is the mezuzah got to do with nechanaki? Nechanaki is mispail haknisa. Looks like mezuzah. What are you saying? What does the Olam say? The Olam Da'is Kisei Resecha. What would he say? Say! I'm not speaking speeches, I'm learning, I'm learning. What? What did he say?
Zevi has a whole thing.
What? Which Zevi? Zevi has all drosh on it?
Zevi has all drosh on it.
Okay, 1 second. What channel? Okay. Okay. Yeah. What's mezuzah you mean? So what does the Olam say? How would the Olam go? How would the Olam think? We're talking about the bias. Yeah, we're talking bias. A bias needs a mezuzah, and a bias needs a menorah. And one is miyamin, and one is mismoil. What does miyamin mean? What is the mezuzah first? Yeah? What is mezuzah? What does the mezuzah tell us? You walk into your house, Rambam says, yeah, what? Rambam says, Asanor dod eibishter, and there's nothing that's oimed l'oilam, yeah, except achtos Hashem, and nod eibishter steht achtos Hashem. Yeah, Hashem echad, and we all have our houses, our so-called security, our fortresses, and it's brick, it makes it even feel better. I don't know, it's brick? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, but it makes it feel brick. It's a better shmir of some kind of dimion in anybody's mind. Yeah, okay, anyway, but tzigel, in Yiddish it comes out better. Tzigel is better, right? No? That's better? Yeah, a brick, And what is that? Yeah, what is that? The Yiddish is with you in your house, then you have a house. Yeah, if you take him with, and it's Achtos Hashem, you take the Tzvar Hashem, and the words of David, Hashem Echad, Behaftos Hashem Alekecha, Vayishem Vayetishmu, and you put it on your door, and you walk in, and you remember David, and you think about it, and you margish all your possessions, come from David, then you have a house. Then you have a house, Gog is untied. But then you also bring into that house the Achtos Hashem and the whole Emunah, but you have to bring into the house the Orah Torah. You have to bring into the house the Orah Torah. Yeah, or maybe you bring into the house the Achdus Hashem, the house is Achdus Hashem. And the mezuzah is mismoil. But it's really to your right when you're going out. No, why is it mismoil? One, when you're going out, it's yamin. One. Hmm. What? Yeah. What?
That's why at the beginning of your mother says yamin.
I know, but I'm going in, maybe when I'm going out, it's that's me min. Okay, so you have to Yirshir. Yeah? Yirshir. Yeah. But I've hoven bringing the oyer hatayra and stoop. A yid has to have his home. Yeah. And the home has to have two parts. Yeah? He has to have the muna. The muna the achtash Hashem in his home. That's one mitzvah. And betzira for that. Yeah, betzira for that oyer hatayra. It's either for that or a tari. You want to know what the bias, what the shmir of the bias is? Yeah. And the menaira is really on the way going out, not going in. Because the menaira really lights up the street. You're really, the ikra din menaira is the mayor in the streets. So it's really also on the right side. In going into the house, it's achdus Hashem. Going out to work and going out to whatever you have to do, you take along with you the whatever you have in your mind. You take along the Torah with you, the Torah, Torah Shmal Peh. You might not take the Gemara to the office, but if you have it, if you zap down, if you soaked it in some Gemara, if you soaked it in, you take it with you when you leave the house. Yeah, that's the Shmir of a home. That's how home works. Emunah, with Torah, with Daim, with that we have a home. With that we have the Chshivas of our homes. I saw in B'nai Sascha, very nice thing, that negates all of us. He says, Ishtamad like his olah b'beisai. Yeah? If he's not at home, Ishtamad like his olah b'beisai. So he says, B'nai says, why is he not home? Yeah? Why is he not home? Adag yemachim panasa. Yeah? He's not home. He's out. He's coming back for Shabbos. He's away the whole week. Yeah? Why is he making panasa? Yeah? What's that? Bushtet medav machim panasa. Yeah, it says in the Ksuva. Yeah. And the kinder, but that's all malamdim, but that's all the means the mamach panos is the kinder of material to go home. Yeah. Oh. If he's out there making panosa, as kidei, zolzain the oira teren stub, as ishtoi, matlekes, all of the beisoi, and the vibe zain and the rebetzin, and the kinderlan, and the vibe halt the Yiddishkeit, and he makes panos for that. Yeah, with that is yotze. Yeah, that's the tzura. Yeah, the oira Torah has to stay. And Mela, his esaskes outside the home is also Torah. Is also Torah. It's also the kiyam haTorah. Zishtoi madlek etzolav zihal or haTorah. It's a very beautiful, simple thought. Well, b'beshas sakana, which is today, Rabbi Sai. Shas sakana was in the Gemara means shas sakana. It means when the goyim would chalila hurt the Eden. So lighting the menorah. Oh, b'shasa shlakana means, when the ruach of the streets is so bad, and timu kalashman and the matamigvein ben aseim, matamigvein yivana matamah ben aseim, tibol hegman tchila, and the matamah the shmanim, the matamah, all the whole concept of kedusha, don't we have that today? Timu kalashmanim, that there's no regesh, there's no zik. Of Kedusha Bechlal, and it's already so ogeshvach by us. Yeah, the whole musagim of Kedusha, of Edelkeit, of Tznius, but of Kedusha Bechlal, the concept of Kedusha. I don't even know. See, by us, Kedusha is a hergish. Yeah, it's a hergish of an intangible that if you didn't wash your hands when to the base of Kisa, you have a hergish of Tumah. Is that a real hergish of Baisai, or that's the Miyainis? What does Zaylam say? I say it's a real hergish. Yeah, I'd say it's Sherish Nishmas Yisrael. Yeah, I'd say it's embedded in us, Dairus. Yeah, you went to Beis Akisei or whatever else you did over there. Yeah, if you didn't wash your hands, you have a hergish of Tumah. And it's a good hergish. It's a real hergish. It's not psychologish. It's not a psychological type thing in the Machmas Regilus. Yeah, it's a real. Does the guy know what Kedusha means? I understand holy. I understand. Yeah, somebody told me in the hospital I'm holy. Some shiksa. Oh. Yeah, with a tattoo. Oh. Ecletic. No, not holy. I wasn't holy. I was something else. I was an angel. Yeah. I'm just a Shema Shabbos, hardly. Yeah, it was a Levi. It was a Medaktik and Aloha a little bit. Anyway, what's the difference? Why did they say that? Because I slept with the lights on. Anyway. But if you want to know exactly, yeah. But anyway. garnished. They don't know what it means. Yeah, but we should know what a yid is. We should know what a shtub. B'shas ha'sakana, you take the menorah and keep it inside. Yeah, and don't worry about the street. If you want to light up the street, light up your home stark. Yeah, put it on the shulchan. B'shas ha'sakana, put it on the shulchan. Sit around with your mishpacha. To learn some hilchas Chanukah with the family. Sing a nigun. Tell a story from a tzaddik. A limud from a tzaddik in midas. Yeah, and a mela. Yeah, you'll make a Chanukah. Yeah, and then we'll all be somebody. We'll make a Chanukah. And we'll nail in the nitchis, our own atzidus. That's what it's all about. That's what everything is all about, Rabbi Sai. Right? Meniach al shulchanai. Yeah, the ikipus of Menisa is Levana of Levesai. And Medein Bev Mizachal and Rabbi Sai, it's wonderful. Yeah, it's like, I can't explain it to you. How come I'm here? Listen, I tell Yosef all the time. You do something for one of three reasons. Or for money. Yes. Or for COVID. Or Hashem Shemayim. Okay?